放假，放假，放假。
In Asian, feng was written as. The left part is a flag. The right part shows a hand is holding the flag. This character indicates place the flag. So the original meaning of feng is put.
放假, feng means put, 假 means holiday. So 放假 means have a holiday. 你放假的时候想干什么?